Hello and welcome to episode number 10 of Let's Golf. Today we're going to take a look at the new EasyGo carts, and we're also going to look at the greens. We just opened yesterday, Sunday, October the 27th, and today's our second day open. So we went with the EasyGo golf carts, TXT 48 model. Pretty much real standard features on here. It's got ball holders as well as cubbies. One cubby in the middle. We've also got the cup holders. We did go with the extra cooler, so keep your beverages nice and cold. We got a sweater basket, so you can keep your jackets, all that good stuff. And then we also elected to go with the club washer and ball washer. One of the things you might notice that's not on here is going to be the sand and seed bottles. I often get the question asked, hey, how come you guys don't do sand and seed or sand bottles? The reason we don't is it's a decision that was made by our superintendent. He does feel whenever we have a busy weekend, everybody's filling in their divots, you get the sand. Well, they mow the greens or the fairways. They mow the fairways on Mondays and Tuesdays. Well, by going over that sand, it tends to dull the blades too much. So they would prefer to mow the fairways and then come in and fill the divots with sand and seed, and our maintenance workers should do that. So that's one of the reasons you won't see sand and seed bottles on our golf carts, but this is the way we like to do it. Next up, let's take a look at the greens and see how they're rolling so far. As I mentioned, we did just open up yesterday, so we do have overseeded greens. We overseeded the tee boxes, the fairways, and the greens. First week open, we have mowed them. Approximately 6-7 times, but we haven't started to drop the height on the mowers until probably about a week. Once we get there, we'll start to double cut them again. I would say that's going to take anywhere from 2 to 3 weeks, and once we start to double cut them, that's when you'll start to see them speed up. So if you do come out, you're going to have lush fairways, great tee boxes, and the greens are going to be a little furry, so that means they're going to be a little slower. Expect something between a 7 and an 8 on the stip meter, and then about a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, you're really going to start to notice them get faster, and they're going to be the healthiest that they're going to be. Let's go ahead and get a little close up here, and just going to putt a couple of balls. That way you can kind of get a pretty good idea of exactly how the ball's rolling. So as you can see, rolls very true. They are just a little slower. A lot of importance in hitting the center of the putter. That's going to allow you to really get it to the hole. But you will notice like I said, it's going to definitely be slower. I still recommend you come out and visit us here at Papago. Thanks for watching. If you like this, please subscribe. We'll see you next time.